Nope.
And with tip-off.
Kevin, thanks very much. We have...
All right, David, thank you. So the next starting five. Irving and LeVert are at the one and two. Durant and Grinch make up the forwards. And it's Allen in at the... very, very well.
And sometimes familiarity breeds contempt. Yeah. And that goes for the players, coaches, and fans. This one might get heated.
I'm sure you've felt that way many times when you play.
Almost every time I took the floor.
Good.
You literally want to dislike your opponent.
And the shot goes down.
Yeah, you know, at first glance, you might think Durant has trouble finishing through contact, but think again, folks. I mean, you can't measure desire by body type.
And then Carter with the dunk.
Displaying intensity right off the opening tip, especially on the offensive end.
Tell you what, forget about easing into the game. They came out with guns blazing.
It's tipped. Here's Boss. Overt defending. Boss passes to Young. And stolen by Prince. Oh, and a fast break for the Nets. He muscles it in through the contact, and they call the foul. He's on his way to the free throw line.
Boy, he's got outstanding balance. Kyrie Irving is so good at converting through contact. For a little guy, he's one of the best I've seen.
Well, you can be the judge of if it's fair or not, but Kyrie Irving has earned himself the reputation of being moody, to say the least.
Yeah, and you know, sometimes that sword cuts both ways. Sometimes it's the player, sometimes it's the media, and the media's perception is the combination of the two. Clearly, Kyrie can sometimes go off on tangents and come from left field in interviews. I mean, he's not the only player, present or past, that's been guilty of that. One thing you can't deny, though, is this guy loves the game. And it's a matter of continuing to mature and grow as a leader. So I say give him more time, and he'll refine himself in that area.
And you know what? You allow a guy to get right to the rim like that, that's your only option.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, free throws are always better than a layup, so I'd agree with you there.
So for the Nets, DeAndre Jordan's checked in for Jared Allen. Harris comes in for Torian Prince. And Dinwiddie subbed in for LeVert. Pass to Irving. With some arc. And it's sent back by Carter. One-on-one fast break. Here's Satoransky. Lays it up and in off the pretty assist. Duranski's got 5 points so far.
How about that wonderful floater he has? Showing off an exquisite touch.
Dinwiddie surveying the floor. Here's Irving. That one falls coming off Dinwiddie's feet. He has five.
Knifing through the defense like warm butter on a biscuit. Irving knows how to get to the rim.
Here's Boss. Lays it up and banks it in. We aren't that far into this NBA season, but you have to be excited, Greg, about the way that Junior has performed so far.
And he's hit the ground running and been an immediate factor. The way he moves and acts on the court doesn't look like a rookie. Hopefully he continues to build off this solid start.
And so it's Carter who brings the ball up for the Bulls. 13-point lead. Satoransky against Dinwiddie. It's good on the putback.